really upset that the trans women are like competing in women's sports with them.
Right.
But I'll be honest, like, I can't wait for the day when trans women completely replace women and women's sports. That's my dream. I have a Martin Luther King dream.
Don't do that. One day,
trans women completely replace women at women's sports.
What?
And then women will know what white people went through when we let black people play sports. That shit difficult, ain't it? This is why we have no sympathy for you, ladies. We hear you on the news like, how can we win? They run faster and jump higher. We're like, oh, I wonder what that is like. I wonder. That must be so difficult to have a group of people that run faster and jump higher now competing against you. And now you can't play for the Knicks and drop 40 every single fucking game. What should we do? We're like, learn a parenting like us, bitch. The fuck? Switch your dreams up a little bit. Keep it real with your kids. You gotta keep it real with these white kids, bro. These white kids don't know yet.
They don't.
There's little 7-year-old white kids out there that are like, I wanna be a running back when I get older. Oh, Tommy! You're Irish. Look. You have a better chance of going to Hogwarts, Tommy.